Scientists, acupuncture may be effective coronavirus treatment. Two studies have found that acupuncture, herbs, and moxibustion may be an effective treatment for COVID-19. The first study by researchers from Yueyang Integrative Medicine Hospital, an affiliate of the Shanghai University of Traditional Chinese Medicine, focused on the benefits of acupuncture and herbal medicine as COVID-19 treatments. The study, which was funded by the National Natural Science Foundation of China, was published in the Chinese Acupuncture and Moxibustion Journal. The researchers observed the effect of acupuncture and herbal medicine on 33 coronavirus patients, consisting of 25 females and 8 males, from Wuhan Leishanshan Hospital. 28 of the patients were diagnosed with moderate cases of COVID-19, while 5 had a severe form of the disease. All 33 patients who had an average age of 59.4 years were reportedly cured and discharged after an average length of stay of 9.24 days. The 28 moderate cases had an average length of stay of 7.04 days, while the 5 severe cases had an average length of stay of 21.6 days. The researchers noted that the patient's symptoms improved and the use of acupuncture and herbs did not cause any severe adverse effects. The researchers listed their acupoint choices in the study and their reasons for choosing them, with added acupoints for patients suffering from insomnia. They also did the same for the herbs they gave the patients, with different herbs prescribed for different conditions such as loose stool or poor appetite. The second study, also published in the Chinese Acupuncture and Moxibustion Journal, found that moxibustion, the burning of dried mugwort on parts of the body, was an effective treatment for COVID-19 patients suffering from diarrhea. They also found that patients had a reduced number of COVID-19 positive nucleic acid results after moxibustion. The researchers treated each patient's acupoints for 20 minutes twice a day for 7 days as one treatment course. They concluded that moxibustion had a total effective rate of 97.2% and a complete recovery of 69.4%. According to the China Global Television Network, Dr. Fang Bangjiang of Leishanshan Hospital has written about the use of a combination of traditional Chinese medicine or TCM and Western medicine to fight COVID-19. Fang said 90% of patients in his hospital receive acupuncture treatment.